Hallelujah. Glory to God. I want to welcome us to another day of prayer. This is day 47 of Cry for Mercy and Favor. This is also day 17 of our fasting and prayers. And today we are specifically focusing on prayers against delays. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, glory to God. Welcome to the very first segment of prayer this morning. And this segment is for thanksgiving. The Bible says in Psalm 144 and verse 1, blessed be the Lord my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. Blessed be the Lord my rock. I want you to lift up your voice this morning. It's a new day. It's a beautiful day. Shall we go ahead and just begin thanking? Let's begin worshiping. Let's begin giving praise. He is our Lord and our God. He is our Father and our King. There is nobody like Him. Go ahead and thank Him this morning. Thank you because it's setting you free from every form of delay. Oh Lord, we give you praise. For the next 5 minutes, I want us to pray, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayer.
Shalom,
Glory to God. This segment is the segment for favor and mercy. The Bible says in Psalm 86 and verse 5, Lord, for you, Lord, you are good and you are ready to forgive and abundant in mercy to all those who call upon you. He is abundant in mercy towards me. He is abundant in mercy towards you. Can you lift up your voice this morning and begin to ask for the favor of God and the mercy of God over the work of your hands, over your family, over your relationships, over every area of your life, over your finances? We pray for the favor of God. We pray for the mercy of God. And for the next 5 minutes, I want you to stay on this prayer, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayers. Shall we begin to pray? Manta gisu fri matahiga, ele grisu framando shabarata, edindo zikariku tu.
Shalom,
Linda Prashto Kremos te Fragemashtala Barukatea. In the book of Daniel, chapter 10, and verse 13a, the Bible says, "But the prince of the kingdom of Persia withstood me 120 days. Here is a situation in which the answers to prayers were delayed. You are going to pray and lift up your voice. Every delay to the answers of your prayers, those delays are removed, those delays are eliminated in the name of Jesus. Go ahead and pray and come against every spirit and instances of delay in your life, in the work of your hands, in your business, in your ministry. We come against the spirit of delay in the name of Jesus. May Christ flourish to unda gazia. Your prayers will not be withstood. For 5 minutes, go ahead and pray this scripture, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayer. Mendele susuvrisha prakadesta. Endele push. La palabra de Dios. Oh, glory to God. This is another segment, warfare segment. In Genesis 39, 21, ESV translation, the Bible says, after 7 years, Jacob said to Laban, give me Rachel so that I can marry her. My time of work for you is finished. We need to speak like Jacob and said, my time of delay is finished. No more delay in my life. Give me what belongs to me. Give me my spouse. Give me my house. Give me everything that belongs to me in God. I lay claim on them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I want you to lift up your voice and begin to pray. Le Christa Fredo Mahinga, Soti Caprando Shatalize, Eda Frindo Kande, Indisuflista Praka, Soshita Makaka Grenito, Zikrista Hina Matoya. Go ahead and pray in the next 5 minutes, and I'll be back to lead us in more prayers. Mendeledo Shatagabosi. Every stunning ballet, Jesus Fernande.
Y la
The Bible says, Nahum chapter 1 verse 9, what do you imagine against the Lord? He will make an utter end. Affliction shall not rise up the second time. You are going to lift up your voice. Afflictions will never rise the second time in your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord will make an utter end of every challenge, of every problem. In the name of Jesus, Luki Dasi Fredento, Agliste Frabuzazo, Edilanto Gabo Katete, Efristo Fralamanto, Christi Frodo Barate, Emananto Zakango, Shilagezu Nakruka. Affliction will not rise a second time. Of Azuzi Nakata. For 5 minutes, go ahead and pray these prayers, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayers. Melado Shita Gazia, Oti Gefino Zinakuta Bila, Itu Green Shapalaza, of Rinde Suze Maka.
Shut up,
Jeremiah 31:29, the Bible says, when that time comes, people will no longer say the parents eat the sour grapes, but the children got the sour taste. There shall be no generational delays in the name of Jesus. The spirit of delay is crushed in your life. The spirit of delay is crushed in my life. In the name of Jesus, I have supernatural speed. Go ahead and pray the Holy Ghost. Let's go ahead and pray this prayer for the next 5 minutes, and I'll be right back to lead us in more prayers. Mendele de dosu fredani, ugo voshita kamagazo, letinte polosto frenushta balak. Ebrando shakala bana takatiza, 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 ebrando sh In this segment, we're praying for finances. In the book of Psalms, chapter 84 and verse 11, the Passion Translation, the Bible says, "For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give glory, for no good thing will he withhold from the one who walks uprightly." We come against the spirit of delay. We declare God is not withholding any good thing from us in the name of Jesus, because we walk uprightly. The Lord God will be our son and our shield. He will give us favor and he will give us glory, and no good thing will he withhold from us in the name of Jesus. For the next 5 minutes, go ahead and pray this prayer, and I'll be right back to lead us in.
Thank you.
Glory to God. Welcome to another segment of prayer, and this is the blood declaration. In the book of Hebrews 12:24, Basic Bible English Translation, the Bible says, "And to Jesus, by whom the new agreement has been made between God and man, and to the sign of the blood, which says, better things than Abel's blood." Lo fina poshida vizumanta, adrito plinunte sicle fusha pratata, onge zune monte beledia, ne cluste flindu flamita de, et custo flamando sacalua, e glineto da perecete yakabaka, non dile bushata la baruta linta, endele de, e glebo doshila parante, endolo bushita bakataya. For the next 5 minutes, go ahead and declare the blood of Jesus over your life, the blood of Jesus against every spirit of delay, in the name of Jesus. Now be right back after 5 minutes. Men will be sharpening in the sick and in the listening.
Era la
This segment is for healing. Do you have any sickness, any pain in your body? We rebuke every pain, every sickness, every disease in the name of Jesus. We declare the healing power of God flows into your life right now. In Revelation chapter 21 verse 4, Message translation says, "It will wipe every tear from your eyes. Death is gone for good, tears gone, crying gone, pain gone, for all the first order of things are gone." Egila fris to me, the and the frango shabaru katea gadise disuzase, and the plusefren ugasto balagea gidalusia. We speak the word of healing. We renounce in a mantek again. Emblono shata parusa zeze, and the lebusha to kadusa zaza, and the tozala paruta keta. We speak the word of healing over you right now, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Go ahead and claim your healing in the next 5 minutes, and I'll be right back to lead more prayers.
Shaka, There are two things I would like us to do with us. Number one is that you should send in your testimonies and praise reports, and you can easily do that via a WhatsApp number, which will show immediately after now, or it's even below the screen here. Kindly send in your testimony. We love to hear them. Secondly, we love you to partner with us so that God can enable us to do more. And as you do so, God bless you indeed. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.